Hi, my name is Scott Haskins, and we're at the Natural History Museum in Salt Lake City, Utah, and wow, what a place. I'm going to show you behind the scenes tour of the conservation lab where they're working on the bones that have come out of the ground. Really interesting stuff. And as with other insider videos I've made of interesting locations, art exhibitions, and art conservation labs, this is just a short video to highlight fun, even amazing things that I've run across in my travels. I was truly amazed at the variety of Triceratops skulls that were displayed on this huge wall. Wow. And this monster alligator, which was 35 feet long, used to eat dinosaurs. Let's see now the lab where the experts preserve the original bones as they come out of the archaeological dig. Interestingly, an incredible amount of hours of technician work in this lab are done by volunteers, under expert supervision, of course. Here's something I'm not sure they want you to know. This 35 million year old turtle was accidentally dug up by a construction company putting in a parking lot. The paleontologist seemed to know a lot about this dinosaur and had several projects going on in the lab. The full-size skeleton in the display was really well done. How the bones of these water animals were preserved astounds me, given the destructive nature of water, particularly oceans. But it was very cool to see the remains still in their plaster jackets from the dig. Once the bones are preserved, then the real work begins, the scholarly work of figuring out the details and lives of these past inhabitants of our planet.